All right, so hello everybody. My name is Patrick Ronavalli. I am a third year computer science student at the University of Windsor. In today's video, we'll talk about the simplest and most effective ways to make a video. There are a lot of different kinds of videos that you can choose to make, like a live video such as this one, or even animation. But without further ado, let's get into the video. To get started, you're going to need a few different types of softwares, including something that will record your screen and your audio, and your camera if you want that as well, and then something to help you edit the video afterwards. The easiest way to make a video is to use a screen capturing software like Screencastify. The Screencastify extension can be added to Chrome easily. It can be used to record your screen, audio, and even a webcam in whatever configuration you like. Simply install the extension on Google Chrome and hit record. It's that simple. I won't explain this software, but you can watch this short explanation video if you decide to use it. And if you're wondering what I use a combination of OBS to record my screen and webcam, and Audacity, which I use to record my audio, both of which are free, by the way. Once you have selected your desired software and are ready to start recording, make sure to talk directly and clearly into the microphone while presenting. Try to eliminate any background noise that might be interfering with your audio. Once you've finished recording, a new file should have been created on your computer. It's best to try and keep your videos between 3 to 5 minutes so your viewers don't get bored. As an extra step, if you want to add a little pizzazz to your video, you're going to want to take the video that you've just created and drop it into an editing software. It can be a little intimidating at first, but it goes a long way to improve the quality and the appeal of your video. It's as simple as cutting out some of the boring parts and adding a little bit of flair to the video. The software that I use for editing is called VideoPad Editor, and although it's not free, it is a one-time payment and I highly recommend it. They do, however, have a free demo version that you can try to see if you like it. And with that being said, that was a video on how to make a video in under 3 minutes. Thanks for watching.